Ninja Tables, the all-in-one WordPress responsive table plugin, has come up with a brand new feature, that is WP Post. We know it's always easier to do a work with one tool rather than working with different tools for the same work. Ninja Tables is the solution. With Ninja Tables built-in WP Post feature, you can fold up your WordPress page, post, WooCommerce products, or any custom post types in tabular format without installing any other add-ons like others. Let's see how WP Post feature of Ninja Tables work. Say we have some random blog posts, or pages, or any custom post types in WordPress. We are going to show this list in a tabular format. To do that, go to Ninja Tables from WordPress sidebar, click on a table from the top right corner, then WP Post from the pop-up window. Give your table a title. Choose your post type from the checkbox fields. You have to choose your post type correctly. If you are working with post, you have to select post. If you are working with WooCommerce product, you have to select product. Move your selected types from the left to right and proceed next. Here, you can see all the properties of your post you have just selected a while ago. These properties are like your table column. Choose the properties that you have want to show in your table and move those from left to right. You can set multiple conditions for your properties if you want. Save the setting when you are done. Here it is, your post table is ready. Let's preview it. You can search any post from here. Paginations are available here. One more excellent and important feature is hidden here. If you have any permalinks like category or post tag in your table, you can click on it to sort out that kind of category or tag quickly without searching for it in the search bar. But make sure you set the permalink action checked while editing your column in the table configuration. Do some more customization like linking taxonomy or filtering taxonomy, etc. Again, if you want to show the featured image of your post, just create another additional column for this table. Give this column a name, set column K, set data type as default in this case, add responsive breakpoint if you want. In the dynamic post data setting, there is post meta and shortcode option available along with featured image. Select field type as featured image. Set field value as thumbnail and link it to post permalink. Set afterlink action if you need and click on add column. Let's preview our table to see the difference. You can rearrange your column, customize column color and style, or you can even delete an entry column if you don't need. So, what are you waiting for? Grab your Ninja Tables and make your workplace smarter than others.